Doctor, you kept crying. Hope you're feeling better now.